Cabarita residents have established a fighting fund after Tui Chai Council launched legal action against the president of its ratepayers association. Council claims the group distributed a confidential document, but admits it still doesn't know who leaked it.
It's been likened to the WikiLeaks controversy right here in beachside Cabarita. Confidential council documents detailing a proposal for a new caravan park leaked to Kath Lynch, head of the area's ratepayers group. Now she's facing legal action.
They're obviously quite desperate at this stage.
We are quite upset about the fact that these documents have been released to the public.
The document is said to contain initial plans for a 200-site caravan park to be built on bushland, something residents say council denied even existed. Members of the association have condemned council officers for using what they claim are bullying tactics.
Resorting to taking legal action against a local pensioner with an invalid husband and giving them 24 hours notice to respond seems to be very heavy-handed.
Well, maybe it is to some extent.
Residents here say they fully support the association's fight against council. Its members have even established a fighting fund to cover legal costs.
But council won't say if any further action will be taken if the documents aren't returned.
That'll be a decision by our legal department.
Casey Devon, 9 Gold Coast News.